The Kinetic Rain art installation at Changi Airport has been repaired after it was damaged by a woman who climbed onto it on Saturday. Its movement had to be shut down following the incident, and though it is now right as rain, the airport is looking into whether extra safety precautions need to be taken. Well, this was the incident that caused a ruckus and went viral online. We're told the woman in her 30s has not yet been charged. She was arrested under the Mental Health Act.